tavern. What the hell is going on here? Is it like... I actually kind of wish I had my keyboard right now, because it'll be so much easier to move around and look and then fight. Oh, there's nobody even here, so I don't bother to go down. I mean, yeah, go in there. Kind of want to change my armor, but then I don't. Oh, can you imagine? Oh man, that would suck. Trying to have a... Yeah, I'm not even gonna say it. They got tired of my shit. We're like, we're gonna raid something of yours, man. We're tired of your shit. Oh shit. A significant group is over here sieging. Well, that doesn't seem so significant to me. I mean, unless they're gonna try to attack, I'll be damned they managed to have an army that big to attack directory. Hell nah. Like, where's y'all at? Like, did he die or something? Oh no, he's right there. Yeah, at this moment, just charge. I don't even care anymore. It's like, it's one of those battles, like, after a while, like, you just be like, I don't give a shit how many men I lose. Dang, bro, you could literally retreat yourself at this moment. Kind of regret even helping his ass out, but it kind of brings my men morale up, so I can't really complain about it. And it's just 4 men, so why should I even care? Accept that. Party only gains 4 morale. Wow, big shit. I want to know where that army went towards, because right now would be a good time to really know. Because if they're going toward, you know, I'm not even want to know. Who's this? Yo, great. Wow, he's really on our side. Man, that's one freak. Oh my god, why is this going up? Bunch of deserters. Don't want to attack them. Wait, what kind of men do they have? Vagar footmen, really? Might as well just fight them. Oh shit, damn. Dismount the men. I'm telling you, this remote is a pain in the ass right now. I kind of like that green shield that they have, but I mean, I wouldn't get the emblem, but or the insignia, whatever y'all want to call it. We killed them all. Did I kill them all? No, we killed some too. You guys killed some too. I'm not gonna be taking all the glory. Don't worry. Why should I complain? Right, right. Happy for you guys. Not. Wait, what did I just... Don't tell me that I just accepted that damn offer for releasing... Hell nah, bro. Y'all ain't getting that from me. Reject. Fuck that. Where is King Ragnar? I actually want to know that shit. I'm about to ask this guy. Oh, do not attack them right there. Well, the only reason I'm helping them is because I want to actually know what the hell's going on. Are you really not going to think because I'm here? Or are you going to think because... I mean, it's only 40 men anyway. I mean, what kind of damage can they actually do? You have an army full of peasants, you can't do shit. They're probably gonna see when I'm no longer marshal. They're probably gonna be like, alright, yeah, this guy, he's no longer a threat. I wish you could summon like one type of person, because I would like literally summon King Ragnar at this moment. Because I really want to attack that one castle where they just put so much pain in the arse. Because I'm gonna make them have... I'm gonna let them know the true suffering from the Nords when you disobey them. Dang it. Everything goes. Finally, the last castle. The last castle. So now we're gonna try to push the infantry forward. But we are losing it. I actually allowed King Ragnar to lose a lot of men on purpose. But, you know. Our great army will not lose today. Only have like 30 something versus 600 something. There's no way they're gonna be able to win. I mean, they can, but they won't. Where is King Ragnar? Now come to think of, oh, he's right there. Hey, I need men to protect our king. Oh shit, damn. Chico Ragnar, you stay right there. We shall protect you. I might just save the clip. Oh no. See, can I jump? I'll probably could make that jump, but I'm actually afraid. Oh yeah, okay. I mean, I wasn't planning to do that, but. Yo, you know what's so jacked up? I actually kept their king hostage, so. And I lost honor for that. Cause I think it was like about 6 times that they offered me to let him go, but they offered me like 20,000. I'm like, nah, I'm good. For that sack of shit, I'm not letting you have him for 20,000. How much damage he would have done to our army? I mean, shit, look at the damage he did here. And he wasn't even here. Who is the last one of his entire kingdom? And that's a sad thing. This is the last man. Nope, the last one's down there. I don't know, they're like down there. That is so sad. His last fight. Or, well, not his, but. Man, oh! Somebody, he got me. Who should I kill? You know what, matter of fact, I'll give him the benefit of the doubt and I'll kill the weak one first. Just so I have the strong one. No! I will kill the last Rodian. Did I kill him? Or no, I don't know. There's one more. Sharpshooter. King Ragnar got the last kill of them. Did we eliminate the whole kingdom? I mean, that is literally all that they have, I think. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.